Hi everybody, how are you? Try to imagine the official Disney princesses as characters in Harry Potter. Let's get started. Rule the world, you know we rule the world. Rule the world, you know we rule the world. Sky high punching, yeah we're gonna have it all. Cloud nine jumping, happy I got you. You got me, engines running, we'll be taking all the dawn. Treasure hunting, glory I got you, you got me.
Us getting to the top. Whoa.
Like we're done before we even started. So if this is the end now, baby, know that I gave it my all. I believe in us, I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life. Hope you believe in us, please don't give up on me. At least give me a try. Cause you're the best thing, the best thing.
Thank you.
I'm a huge Harry Potter fan and I always loved the potion classes in the books and the films. Did you know that J.K. Rowling, she researched every single ingredient for all the potions she created? Every single ingredient either exists right now or was believed to exist a long time ago. And many of the potions are taken from old legends. At Hogwarts, you of course need to add magic to each potion for it to work properly. If any of us muggles made it, it would just be a poisonous soup, I think. But it's still really cool as you put so much of the real world into it. By the way, if you're a big Harry Potter fan like me, you're probably wondering, why are the Ravenclaws and the Gryffindors having potion class together? Usually it's always Slytherin and Gryffindor, but to be honest, the Slytherin girls are so boring. And I really, really wanted Rapunzel and Mulan to be Luna Lovegood and Cho Chang. So this once, the Gryffindors and the Ravenclaws are sharing a classroom in potions. Speaking of, I just found out that J.K. Rowling, she came up with the Hogwarts house names on a plane trip, and she wrote the names down on a bath bag. I'm not kidding. Gryffindor, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff and Slytherin were all invented on a plane and written down for the very first time on a vomit bag. Anyway, back to the edit.
Time goes by and yet I wonder, are you and me still the same? Are you still loving the game? I know I don't. You cast your spell and I went under. I know the laughter and the pain. Will I ever love again? I don't know if I can take it anymore. Set your mind free. No one knows what I've been through, but this is the end of me and you. Set your mind free. Made a promise to myself.
It's finished. The Disney princesses as Harry Potter characters. I imagine they're trying to make a water breathing potion because they're using gillyweed, but poor Kristoff slash Ron did it completely wrong and Anna as Lavender can't help laughing at him. Belle or Hermione is of course doing it perfectly, and in the meantime Rapunzel slash Luna, she is way more interested in sharing fun spell news from the Quibbler, which she thinks might help them. This is the very first time I've done a mashup like this, so I'm honestly a bit nervous. What do you think? And what kind of edit would you like to see next? I hope you have a magical, wonderful day. See you in the next video.